Welcome to Chewcasters, and welcome to our MLBA Week 9 Team Building Battle versus the OKC Thunderclaps and Coach Casper. Now, our MLBA run has been pretty garbage so far. We're currently 2-6, minus 17. So, worst I've done in the league ever, I think. Anyways, we did lose last week, and we lost the week before, so we need to pick up a win, my guy. We only have two of them. I want three, at least. Gotta have that nice, like, 25% win record in this league now. So anyways, going over Casper's team, he has Mega Diancie, he has Z Hydreigon, he has Z Victini, he has Jolteon, Ferrothorn, Suicune, Gligar, Hariyama, Z Ambipom, Mischievous. That's supposed to be a Z Regice. Let me see if I can quick edit with me. Drag that boy all over there. Drag Suicune back. There we go. Anyways, so yeah, Z Regice and then Mach. So, I did not get to do any mocks this week. Mostly because we were busy. WCBL started up, Pika started up, so we just didn't find time. Like, I'm sure if me and Casper didn't battle today, I could have gone on mock with Nana, but it's whatever. I had Matt look over the team, so he said I got a shot. So anyways, hopping straight into the team, we have AZ Sunny Day Heatran, Flash Cannon, Fire Blast, Solar Beam, and Sunny Day, obviously. This sort of this is a decent breaker for his entire team. Nothing really wants to switch into the combination of my attacks. Except for, like, what? Fucking Victini. Maybe. And, yeah, really. Spin of Gligar, maybe. But, we will see how this fucking terrible-ass Pokemon does. I hate this Pokemon. I'm forced to bring it every fucking game. To be honest, stupid. Next up, we have a Wakan Berry Manaphy, running Tail Ghost, Surf, Ice Beam, and Hidden Power of Fire. This Manaphy is actually pretty good. If I can get rid of every Pokemon that's faster than Manaphy, I win. I'm not feeling confident about this game. Yeah, I have Wakan Berry for Jolteon because it's most likely going to be the revenge color for this thing, so might as well. I do not hit fucking Suicune, which is super effective, which is a bad thing. A very bad idea. Can I change it real quick? Do I want to? That is the question. I mean, Surf Ice Beam hits, like, the fuck ton of his team. But it's I want to run the Hidden Power Fire for Ferrothorn, right? Let me call. As I see it, fucking Krokun eats my ass, to be honest. Like, TBH, Krokun eats my ass. Oh boy, that's doing zero. As opposed to Suicune, which is Krokun. I do some decent damage. Whatever, I'll keep that. Anyways, yeah, this good decent win con this game. Next up we have standard Galvantula set. As always, Sneaky Web, Thunderbolt, Bug Blitz, and HP Steel. I'm either gonna be leading with this or Sab to get up my Mega, but HP Steel has a, if I remember correctly, an 80% chance to equip Mega Diancie. Let me check. I built this team in like 10 fucking minutes, my guy. Cannot expect me to win this game. It has a 50% chance to equip, which is not bad, not bad. So, yeah. Lead Galvantula with Sticky Webs is pretty nice this game. I realize I have no switch into Mega Diancie. Oh, rip. The women's league don't have a show basically, so yeah. It's nice. Next up we have Protective Pads Blue. This is one of my win cons. Sub Bulka, Porn Legion, Superpower. Protective Pads is to make sure I don't get fucking iron barbs by Ferrothorn, so that's nice. Yeah. This is one of my win cons. I know I'm not like saying a lot of things, but like, fuck. I've just lost the interest in MLBA because WCBL and Pika are out, so like, who gives a fuck anymore? I hate this team anyway. Like, so. I might sound like something because I'm student 6, but still, I don't like this team. Don't know why, but Blue Train apparently sucks. Anyways, moving on, we have a Will-O-Wisp recovered Dark Pulse Taunt Mega Sableye. Yeah, Matt said Kroku to aim my ass, so I was just like, yo, Taunt Mega Sap sounds lit. I don't remember why the fuck I'm bringing this Pokemon. Oh yeah, Ambipom. Because Ambipom ate my ass. I just don't fucking know this game. Yeah, but Mega Sap could be really annoying. I need to start fucking playing this Pokemon right if I want to win games with it. But, yeah, Mega Sap. Next up, last, but certainly not least, my child, Choice Band Karen Black. Yes. Yes, you heard it right. Choice Band Karen Black. Free Shock, Iron Head, Ice Beam, and Fusion Bolt. We ain't giving no fucks about your defense. Ferrothorn, taking 80% from CB Free Shock. Boy. I'm not expecting me to win. But yeah. Let's see what he's gonna bring, in my opinion. He's probably gonna bring the Mega Niantic, Suicune, Ferrothorn, Jolteon, Ambipom, and Victini to fucking eat my ass. So, let's get into the battle. Hopefully we can pick up a fucking win for once. Goddamn. Yo, we're here for the battle, my guy. Let's see. He brought Mega Niantic. Nice. Alright, that's one of the big threats I predicted. Suicune is here. So that's going to be one of his stops for my Heatran. He brought Ferrothorn, so Protective Pads Blue is going to be nice shoes. He did bring the Jolteon, so my pawn man, if he will work. He did not bring that bump, so that's, I don't know if he prevents webs. Cool. Except for Niantic, but instead he brought, and he put on the timer. Cool. Gligar. He brought Gligar instead of Ambipom. And there's no Victini, so I don't have to worry about that little shit. And instead he brought Regice. So, yeah, Heatran's looking good here. Like, Sweeping Tran looks really nice here. I feel like he's going to lead Niantic because he might think I'm leading a thingy. So let me open up my calc. Alright, what'd be good to lead? Definitely not Kieran, definitely not Seb. Does Galvan knock out, actually? This is, I need to import the sets. Evangela versus Niantic. Mega. Why won't it import the set? Evangela on her. If he's still not killing. So, I'm thinking blue lead or Manaphy lead. what about blue? Blue brings in Ferrothorn, which, I think might be fine for me. Yeah, I'm gonna lead blue. Oh, and he left. Oh, whoa. He brings out Regice first. Interesting. Grab move, you get HP ground. You also get. Whoa, this thing gets a lot of ground type moves. I did not know this. Alright, so I could go into Manaphy possibly. But that brings in Suicune. Let's do blue versus. Let's see what blue versus red is. Can do. Superpower who has chance of knockout. And unless he's. Item boosting, he does not knock me out. Interesting. You can have Thunderbolt, which would proc my Wakan Berry, which would suck for me, but I don't do any fucking thing to him. Jesus. Bajeebus. What's Sap? I know Sap's not taking a fucking hit at all. Yeah. Whoa. Am I max? I forget my team. I'm max, so if I go into Sab, I live in Ice Beam. Which would proc Diancie come in, which is not a great thing. What about Cube?
Cube, my dude.
That's scary. That's like. That Iron Head. Guaranteed knockout. I'm making the risky play by going to Cube. I'm hoping he doesn't click. Yeah. That did 40%, my guy. That is max modest, I believe. I feel like I just want to click Fusion Bolt. I'll click Iron Head just to make sure if this is gone. Yeah, yeet. Yeah, yeet. All right, Reggie Ice is gone. Turn two, which is nice shoes. Oh shit, I didn't bring removal this game, which sucks. For me. Doesn't Heatran win? No, I need Gligar gone for Heatran to just straight up win with Seasun today. Actually, how much do you do to Gligar? In the sun. So yeah, I need to weaken it a bit. Unless he's a bit deaf. I could go to Gal and get up my webs. Yeah, I guarantee get up webs at that point. And then Bandcube sort of eats him. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Bulldoze. Ah, lit. I know this tech. Casper, you're not getting me with this tech, my dude. I know of my own tech. Oof, he's... Oh, shit, he's hazard second now. Shit. Gotta prevent him from getting up too many hazards. Gligar. He might defog. I know he outspeeds me. There's no way he doesn't. If Mega First Turn wasn't a thing, I'd be set. But Mega First Turn is a thing, so which really sucks for me. Because now he's gonna defog. Which gets rid of all the hazards, which is decent, I guess. But it's annoying. It's annoying, to be honest. Top of blue. So I think I'm going into blue here because blue balls this, and then he'd be forced going to Pharaoh, which I'm pretty sure I can bulk up all over. So I'm gonna go. He goes into Diancie, nice. Versus my Diancie. He's not gonna really want to stay in. I'm gonna click sub. Alright, cool. I'm now behind a sub. And once I'm plus one, I have a good chance of murdering this fucking thing. Click some Gyro Ball. As, now I'm pretty sure he's just Matt 0-0 minus nature. So that'd be relaxed. He does... he'd do 40%. It'd be great if I could get him so he doesn't break a sub. But I'm just going to click superpower here. Hopefully not this... Oh, he's Chopple. Cool. So now I'm back to neutral, which... That sucks, my dude. So now I'm at neutral. And that dude's 41%. Chopple halves. So, yeah. That's about as what I expect. Do I knock out if he's max? No. I don't even think I'd knock him out. Shit. Rip. I'm gonna go back into Galve. Keep my webs up, my dude. He's not Mega Diancie yet, so webs are decent. Webs can go up without me having to worry. Coolio. Young Hotman? Flamio, Young Hotman. Alright. Nice shoes. Jarbo's doing absolute fuck all for damage to my Mega Sab. So I can switch into that thing. Oh, cool. You lowered my speed so I don't have to deal with your shit. I might go into Mega Diancie here, which I'm sort of fine with. Prevent you from doing anything. That was a bad idea. Wait, I still outspeed him. Cool. Yep. This is just gonna happen so much. I'm just gonna burn this thing so it can't be annoying as much. I could totally go into Manaphy, and his only thing is Suicune. Which I can beat down Suicune decently well. There's no way he'd click a... Alright. Click CQ. Interesting. Which does fuck all for damage to my Manaphy. There's no way he wants to stay in, right? Ice Beam should fucking murder this man. Unless he's defensive. Ferrothorn doesn't want to take an Ice Beam into HP Fire. Right. Right, I'm right, right. 71%. No, he'd be able to take 2. But he can't take a plus 3 hit, so... That's my play. Aqua Doge. Sweet cunt. Surf is doing some nice damage, my dude. Heatran has a good chance of winning now that Gligar is weakened. A really good chance, because I have Solar Beam. I can do it. No, I have to do it versus Jolteon. It depends on what set he is with Suicune. If he's max, that a 3-hit KO at plus 6, so I don't know if I should risk that. Let's see. You could click Roar, which I think might be his play. It's either clicking Roar or he has one of the three things he's going to click. Roar, Toxic, or Calm Mind. Can I beat Tien-Kun? Can I beat Krokun with this? Yes, I think. Maybe. Perhaps. No. I can't beat Krokun. So... how much does Banded Cube do? A lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. So I'm just gonna go into Sib. Sib. Lit! We lit out here, my dude. Alright, there's no reason for him to stay in on Sab, so... The thought process for that play was exactly, I was just like, okay, Sab's defensive, so it should be able to deal with Krokun, because I have taunt, and all of his other moves will be bounced, so it was a lit play. I can just go into, Diancie is getting hard to switch into, let's see. Menifee knocks out, right? Knocks out Mega Diancie. Yep, should. There's no reason for him to stay in on this thing. How much does, let's look at Heatran. Can I Z Sunny Day on Diancie? It's apparently runs nature power. Earth power. Nope, I can't live. So I'll just go Bulu on his Diancie switch just to sack it off. Cause I don't need Bulu as much anymore. So I'll just go Corn Leech. So Mango's Moonblast, cool. I can go into Manaphy now, I believe. And hope and pray. On a 53% chance. 56.3. This is going to be interesting. If I don't get it, I think I lose. Because Grassy Terrain doesn't affect Earth Power, which sucks for me. He switches. Cool. I'm just going to go into Gal if I need webs up. Webs are way too important this game. Does he not? Can Jolteon knock out my Galvantula? 43-53 is Thunderbolt. Shovel's doing 63% max. I'd say Life Orb, Jolteon. Oh shit, I forgot to take Bulu off of like RIP. Alright. Oh shit, no. Ha! That was almost dumb as fuck. This is actually a problem. Because I can't set up webs. And if I can't set up webs, I sort of just lose. I'm gonna have to HP steal on the Diancie switch. Okay, Diancie is a pretty obvious play, right? He clicks Shadow Ball and he knocks me out. Fuck. This one, he drank and win. Yeah, basically, I think so. And on me three out. Did I just set this up perfectly? In the sun, 84. I think I just set this up fucking perfect. Oh shit, must use HP ground. Did I fuck up? Oh shit. Oh no. Hold up, let's see. Galvantula. How did he knock out then? Unless he was specs. No way. He doesn't knock out unless he specs. So Z Sunny Day is my play. Z Sunny Day as he goes Suicune, knock that out with Solar Beam. Alright. I have to It's still in my mind, did I play this just right to win? Because Heatran should be good now, since Gligar is chipped, and I assume it's... Maybe it's Bidef? Looking at my team, no, looking at my team, it's probably Fizdev for Hawlucha. Because this team sort of struggled with Hawlucha. Why didn't I bring Lucha? I mean, I guess I had too many counters. Like, Fake Out Ember Bomb. Mischievous wasn't annoying for it. Yeah, but I think he's if I did this right, if my matchup was right, he's Fizdev for Hawlucha. So, he should die to Heatran.
Gotta hope.
Let me think a bit more. I just need time. It's a thing of, I always just need to think. Yeah, I'm good. See, sunny day. It's my play. I'm getting a Discord notification. Let me check that. What are you going to? Please tell me one this week, Coon. Hey! We lit, my dude. Goodbye! He lived, shit! Alright, Suicune's gone, and I have two more turns of Sun. He goes into this. Now, I have to hope that I did this was all correct. Hey, we lit. This boy is litty titty. He goes into Diancie. Cool. Sacking off Diancie. Thorn is gone. Here are your choice specs. I know this for a fact. Oh, he's smart. He spelled out my son. Wait, you don't. You shouldn't knock me out. Come on, please, come on. That would have been in the bag if I just hit. I swear to God, if I lose just because of this crit, this miss. Might as well give Cube a kill. Wait. Okay. Cool. Since he gave it. Casper, you're an idiot! You gave me damage on Mega Diancie, therefore Manaphy wins now. Because I kill this thing with any hit. He kills me, my Kyurem, with Moonblast. And then I go to Manaphy and Surf and kill. Nice! Manaphy. Heatran, you did really well that game. Picking up, what, 3 kills, which was not bad. And helping me win the game. I love you, Heatran. I don't know if there's a way he wins anymore. I almost went into Manaphy too. That would have been a huge misplay. And by the way, shout out to my front office, like always. Big help. They're the greatest. They helped me all the fucking time in this league. Because I suck. Haha. Is there a way we haven't won this game? Ah, we would have 4-0'd him if Heatran just hit the Fire Blast on Jolteon the first time. Okay. Why? Master, please hurry up. I have to leave. He sucks off Mega Dance. He's so cute. Claims 2 kills, I think. Out. Hey, GG, my dude. Alright. Great fucking game. That was so hype. I love that game. So, shout out to Casper. He's a great guy. Check out his channel in the description below. Comment and subscribe. It really helps the channel. Want to see more? You know, way to look. Bye-bye.